Okay, we're going to do a cold start here. We'll start it up. I usually idle it at about 800 for it to till it gets up to temperature and speed. Otherwise, it'll backfire through the carburetor, which is not a good idea. And I'm going to. There's the gauges. You can see they're coming up. The gas tank is full. The oil pressure is nice at 40 when it idles. It runs at 60.